What is sport? Sport is a physical activity that people do for fun and as a way to compete with others. People have enjoyed sports for thousands of years. Every sport has a set of rules that the players follow. Sport is very important in our life. It is popular among young and old people. Sport helps people to keep in good health. We have to do sports activities to live healthily. Benefits of sports: improves the immune system, helps weight loss, reduces stress, improves self-esteem, helps the cardiovascular system, creates balance between body and spirit. Benefits of sports: sports improves your mood, sports improve your concentration, sports improve sleeping habits. Sports has been linked to leadership traits. Teaches winning and losing, increased self-confidence. Ensures focus and affects success. According to the World Health Organization recommendation, children and teens aged between 5 and 17 years should do physical activity at least once. What are the healthy benefits of physical activity? Regular physical activity reduces your risk of all-cause mortality by 30%, cardiovascular disease up to 35%, type 2 diabetes up to 40%, colon cancer by 30%, breast cancer by 20%, depression by 30%, hip fractures by 68%, dementia up to 30%. In which ages and what sports will be done? Gymnastics between 4 and 6. Swimming between 5 and 6. Tennis between 7 and 8. Judo, karate between 8 and 10. Badminton between 6 and 8. Volleyball between 9 and 11. Handball between 10 and 12. Basketball between 9 and 10. Football between 9 and 11 years old. Don't say no to sports. A healthy mind resides in a healthy body. Play sports. You can continue to play sports into your old age if you start at a young age. Do sports. Stay healthy.